Herbal Decoction, King of Bitters, or Kirata Kashaya? Take some fresh King of Bitters. Separate the leaves. Now heat a pan. Add 1 glass of water. Add 5 to 6 King of Bitters leaves. Add 1/2 teaspoon of cumin seeds. Mix well. And allow it to boil for 5 to 6 minutes. Switch out the flame. And strain the decoction with the help of strainer. A herbal decoction, King of Bitters, is ready to take 1 to 2 tablespoons. Recommended dose of Kirata Kashaya is a good remedy for worm infestation, diabetes, liver and digestive problems. For more variety videos, subscribe to our channel. You can also visit our website www.rightclickcreations.com. Thank you.